Hello, today we're going to learn how to create a particle system which follows and tracks the hand using a kinect. So here I can, using my hand, I can displace the particles using something we call force. So let's get started. I'm going to delete everything and we're going to start from scratch together. First, we add a kinect top and we change the image to color, then increase the resolution to 190 by 1080. We can also change the pixel format here. I'm going to create a null from that. Then let's create a grid sup. Increase the rows and columns to 100 and change the up orientation to ZX plane. Here we can add a transform and a particle system. Then let's add a metaball right here, and the force. We can turn on these things for the force and connect it to the third input here. Once that's done, you can connect the particle system to a geometry and then create a camera. This geometry, we will add a material to it. So I'm going to create a constant material and drag it here in par material. Then add a render and another null here afterwards. Yes. We're going to insert here a composite, which is going to be to an add operation. And we're going to drag the null in here. And we can set this as BG and turn on the viewer. Then we will add a level in here and decrease this to 0.5, let's say, so we can see the image and the particle system at the same time. Now I'm gonna add a kinect sup, and we are gonna there's only two values which we're interested in, the right hand X position and the right hand Y position. So you can find that up here. I mean, you can use the left if you want, but for me, I prefer the right. So you can just copy paste this value, this select box, and change the TX to TY. So now we have this and that. And we will connect that to a null and insert a math. This math, we can multiply it by 5, like that. Now inside of the grid chop, we're gonna increase the size here to 4, and this value, the center Y value, -1. And the transform, we're gonna change the rotation to 180 degrees, so it falls down. Inside of the particle system, we can change the birth amount inside of here to 1000, and the life expectancy to 10, let's say. So now we have a nice thing, a nice curtain of particles falling down. And almost the only thing we have left to do is connecting the values from the kinect. So I just duplicated what I created here, and I will make this active and drag it to the center of the metaball here. So now when I move my hand, it changes, but it's inverted because we forgot to inside of the kinect top here, you can mirror image. So that it corresponds to the positions of the hand. that's basically it. Now we can do some a few things. We can add some vortex force here, so that will make the particle interaction a little bit more interesting. We can, you see, move around and it creates nice effects. And what else can we do? We can, what I wanted to show you is we can add something called an edge, which I really like to use because it's, so here from the Kinect, create a new edge top, and in here we can insert a composite and turn the operation to add and attach the edge to this and decrease the strength to 0.2, let's say. So now we can turn down the brightness of this, and we can see the hand, you know, without the colors, and I find it more passing, I mean more adapted to this project. I don't know if you agree. So that's it for this tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it. Please share any thoughts in the comment section, and I will provide a short description in the description for you to install the Kinect SDK if you haven't done that already.